morning.
Good morning. Dobro jutro.
So welcome to Agnihotra. Agnihotra is a great ceremony. It's purifying ceremony. So Agni is a fire. Fire is purifier. So we'll offer it to the Agni three times. Normally it was in two times. And there was a to Om Suryaya Shaha. Then we offer the rice to the fire god, and then we used to say Idam Surya Idam Namam. That means it is belongs to sun, it is not belongs to me. And second offering, Om Prajapate Shaha, means Prajapati is the father of God, creation. Then Idam Prajapate Idam Namam. So it is belongs to Prajapati, not belongs to me. So here will be, this is North Pole and South Pole. So we'll make it balance center pole. That is the cosmic energy. We'll give to offering to the cosmic energy too. So that cosmic energy will say Om Paramatmaye Saha. Means Paramatma is Atma is our inner cosmos and Paramatma is universal cosmos. So we'll offer to the universal cosmos, universal consciousness. Om Paramatmaye Saha Idam Paramatmaya Idam Na Mama. Means it is belongs to cosmic energy, not belongs to me. So three times we'll be do offering. Then we'll be chant Santi Mantra for everybody get peace and good health for that. Sarvesham Sustir Bhavatu. Sarvesham Santir Bhavatu. Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu. Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu. Sarve bhavantu sukhino, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschi dukhava bhave. So that is three times we'll be using, and then we'll say Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Then we'll do meditation. So now we are started giving to the fire. And this fire will come, and we have to offer exactly on time. Right? That sunrising time will be exactly here today, 4:18. And now watch is one by 1 second is means it will come to zero. Which moment it will come to zero? That is the time for the sunrising time here. So that time we have to offer three times. So rice will make three part. Ready? 30 second.
Sarvesam Mangalam. Sarvi Bhadrani Pashyantu Makasi Dukovavi Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Watch the fire god. Expand yourself to the fire god. Pray to the fire god to burn all the darkness from our life, all the negative aspect, negative judgment, negative karma. Purify us. Give us peace, prosperity, wisdom, good health, unconditional love, enlightenment.